We've come for you, Volron!
Did you really come all this way, just so I could take you back over his dead body?
Bastard!
He dismissed them?
He must not think he needs them to defeat us.
Why have you been coming after me? Isn't it your ambition to become the winner of the crown contest?
My ambition, you say? I have no ambitions. Since the beginning, everything was mine to control. Everything, including your life.
I'm happy to see you.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
A lonely, watery grave is all the value you shall ever deserve. And yet, it wasn't without regret that I watched you sink beneath those waves. Now, I get to savor carving the life from your body myself. So all this, kidnapping Shiro, sacrificing those people, is all just for your own sick satisfaction? To help pass the time? I would not expect you to understand the tedium that absolute power lays upon you.
I've had it with your mad rambling. I'm here to take you down, Volron, and free those you've enslaved!
Very well. I shall be crowned, fashioning my throne from the remains of your existence. Today you will die at my hand, and I shall bask in your final desperate pleas.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
Anything in armor is all mine!
Turn your blade!
Entertain me. Entertain me.
I can carve through armor.
In a bind.
I can handle it. Far enough.
Not today.
How about the same thing?
Just stay still. You can draw his attention. I'll pin him down.
Here, let me help. I never miss.
Here.
Be still.
Die.
I can carve through armor.
I owe you one.
Hurricane strike.
Can't get out of this.
Die.
Unguard.
Not your shield.
Hurricane strike.
Where that came from?
Look sharp. Run. Flaming meteor.
Lightning
to death.
You can use
one
strike.
Illuminate the dark.
Here's a healing power. Holy
glimmer.
Holy glimmer. I owe you now.
Take this.
Unguard.
No further.
Die.
Here I come!
Going in!
I'm ready!
Kizara! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Is that it?
Swallow blade!
Thunder feeling!
Let's
keep planning!
Now this is enjoyable.
This looks bad. We've gotta stop him!
Here's the
water!
Now, are you ready to entertain me? Don't disappoint me by dying.
Eyes on the ground! Here it comes!
Damn it! Don't take your attention off him either!
Slug one's mine!
Hurricane
Strike! Pissed
off! Will this help us?
Double demon!
Take this!
Not in your dreams!
Here I come! Now!
This!
Hmm?
It's all over. Volron. Now put an end to that death procession you're holding outside. Right now! You think this is over? What? Who do you think you are?
No, that's... How can this be? If Alvin's the Sovereign, how is it possible that Volron has that crest as well?
And if Volron's the Sovereign, then what was the point of the crown contest?
After everything we've witnessed, it would seem the whole thing is a ruse.
Raging
Shield!
Let's
go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
isn't looking good.
Let me help.
Stop me!
This can't be happening.
Stay away from my friend.
I'm
ready to go.
In a bind.
Not today!
I can't heal you forever!
I appreciate
the help! Mega Ray!
Short
Rain Alpha!
Seven Eyes Black!
Here goes! Take this! There!
Wrecking Ray?
Open!
No!
Everyone together!
I'll shoot him down! Do it!
Kisara!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
No more flake!
Raging Hurricane!
Land before your sovereign!
Demon Crash!
Horn up!
In here!
I'll smash you!
Double Demon
Crash! Demon
Crash! Demon Crash!
Your head is back here!
Look sharp!
Ignore!
He's about to attack!
Demon! We need to stop him!
Demon Crash!
I have proof of it! All others shall be banished!
Will this be the true power of a sovereign?
What is this?
Where are you going?
Come forth, holy glimmer!
Here, let me help.
Anything in armor is all mine. Now you see what I can do!
A lightning orb!
Take this!
Hold it!
Look sharp!
I'll turn your way!
Lightning form!
Healing orb!
Sword Rain Alpha! Move away!
Blaze all
the time! Eternal devastation! Ignore your light! I shall be the ruler of all things!
I'm gone!
Sword Rain Alpha!
In a bind?
Can't be true! War with that
king! Take it out! Try this!
I'm gone!
This moon flick!
Shut him down!
Don't leave me all alone here.
Healing circle.
Now you see what I can
do.
Thanks
so much.
I'll bring you back from death.
Lightning
flame.
Thunder flame.
Damn it! Stoop back.
Stand back. I'll trip it up.
This one's mine.
Your life will end
here!
You
can't get out of this!
Shield
Blade!
Take
this!
Enough!
Ready!
Annihilation!
Shield
Blade! Shield
Blade! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Yeah!
There. We finally collected all of the Master Cores. So what do we do now?
It is said that bringing all the Master Cores together in one place should form the Renis Alma.
So, now we put Xian's with the rest.
With that, we can finally free her of her thorns.
What's going on? Are we missing something?
We can't be. So why isn't it?
Alphen! Behind you!
Renis Alma is only supposed to consist of the five Danon elements.
Just what do you think you're doing?
She disappeared?
What in the world just happened?
Is it over?
No. It's only just begun.
Let the dogs to me walk. 切み込んで泣かないことを誓ったまま時は過ぎ痛む心に気がつかずに僕は一人になった記憶の中でずっと二人は生きてゆける君の声が今も胸に響くよそれは愛が彷徨う限り君は少し泣いたあの時見えなかった
A month has passed. For the time being, we decided to stay put in Ganeth Haros. Even with their lord toppled, we had a long way to go before the people of Pelegion would be liberated in their hearts and minds. Lenegus hung ominously over our heads. We knew we'd need to deal with it sooner or later. We still had so many questions. The two sovereigns, the Red Woman and the Renis Alma. Present and past 300 years ago. Not to mention what happened to Volron's body after his defeat. Still, we were determined to keep fighting. I had my hands full taking care of everything. But in some ways, I was kind of grateful to be so busy.
Are you all right? You looked like you were spacing out there.
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry. You need something?
It's about that citizen's petition. I was coming to talk to you about it. If I'm being honest, I think the problems of this realm's Danans hit close to home for me.
Oh?
You saw how things were in Menencia. We might have put way too much faith in Dohalim, but at least we could still think independently. The people of this realm weren't even afforded that much basic dignity. I don't know what kind of future the people here are going to ultimately choose, but whatever it is they decide, I want to help do my part so they can make that decision of their own free will.
You mean like how the Danans and Renans of Menencia chose to remain committed to coexistence? It'd be nice if this was a step towards that dream.
That's another issue altogether. At the very least, I want to believe all our hard work will pay off in the end.
Yeah. I guess we can only focus on what we can do right now and take it from there.
I'm going to go on ahead. Would you mind talking to Shion for me? Once you're ready, we'll meet up at the castle entrance like usual. We can talk more there.
Right. Got it.
Shion's been hanging out in the observatory a lot lately. Let's see if she's up there.